To maintain the optimal condition of your machine line, reduce downtime and increase reliability, you must have a preventative maintenance program, PMP. Today, 80% of such plan involves evaluating insulation's integrity, which is done with one of those, a MEGA. One of the first devices to have a built-in insulation's resistance test was the Aviometer Model 8. This model was one of the most popular electronic devices in the 70s and is one of the first multimeters that had everything in one package – amps, volts and ohms. However, unlike many of the classic multimeters, it could generate high enough voltage to perform an IR test. The test determines how effective the insulation is in resisting current flow or current leaks. Due to various reasons of wear and tear, such as electrical, chemical, and mechanical stresses, the insulation of the conductor degrades over time and can lead to serious problems. For example, permanent damage to the equipment or worse, shutdown of the production line. That is why an IR test must be included in your PMP. The first device to perform an IR test was invented more than 100 years ago by Sidney Evershed. The core of the tester was the hand dynamo, which was patented by Mr. Evershed himself. This device generates a high enough voltage to measure resistance in the megaohm range. Later, the megaohmmeter became to be known as the MEGA and was registered as a trademark in 1903. For more than 100 years, the British manufacturing company MEGA has been designing and producing portable electrical test equipment that performs electrical measurements for troubleshooting and maintenance of transformers, capacitors, motors, generators, and other appliances to extend the life and anticipate their failure. Right now you can find MEGA's IR testers, portable digital multimeters, LAN and telephone networks testers, as well as lab instruments and more on tme.eu. Remember, prevention is better than cure.